Hello viewers, in this video I will show you how we can use or we can browse privately and confidentially on Google Chrome browser. Suppose if anybody is not having personal desktop or laptop, then for our purpose we use another person's laptop or desktop. We do our work such as checking email and such type of other work on internet, but the work is got saved in the history of the laptop or desktop, and in such cases we don't have privacy because our history will get saved on the laptop or desktop of other person. In such case, Google Chrome is having one option which is called as private and secure browsing. And in this video, I will show you how to browse privately or securely on other person's laptop or desktop. If we are out of station for our work and in case of emergency, we go to cyber cafe. So in such cases, we can use the private and secure browsing option so that our data and passwords will not be saved on the computer of third party. So first of all, I will save you how the normally history appears. So this is the Google Chrome browser, and if I want that who has worked on this browser and what has been searched, then I will just press Ctrl key and H. The moment I press Ctrl H, it is showing me history. It is showing me today, Tuesday, August 18th, and it is showing me time wise the activities which have been done on this laptop. And if I want to open any activity, suppose I want that this is the on 16th August, somebody has worked on this laptop at 1:43. So if I click on this item, it will redirect me to that page which has been opened at 1:43 a.m. So this is how normal browser is unsecure for our data, because it will store our activity on the laptop computer, and as well as it will also store our password. So in such case, we can use private and secure browsing option, and I will show you how we can use that browser option. So for this purpose, I will open Google Chrome browser, and here at top right hand side you can see this small three dots are there. You have to click on these dots. Now it is saying new tab, new window, and new incognito tab. So for secure and private browsing, we need to click on this new incognito window. Now the moment I click on this incognito window, it is showing me the message, you have gone incognito. Now you can browse privately, and other people who use this device won't see your activity. However, downloads and bookmarks will be saved. Like, I will go back and I will show you this page. Here, if I click Ctrl H, then it will show all the history about this laptop or about this browser. So, but whenever I open new incognito window by clicking these three dots, whenever I open new incognito window, whatever I work on this browser or window that has not been saved in the history of this device, and hence it is very secure and safe method to browse in incognito window if we are using third party's laptop or desktop. Now I will show you I will go to google.com. I will type some information. Then I will again type some more information. So whatever I do on this browser will not be saved in history. Now I will go to Gmail. I will work on my Gmail. So whatever I do on this incognito tab, it will not be saved in history. Now I will press Ctrl H. Now you can see it is showing up to 11:32. Again, I will close this. I will go incognito. I will type Google. Here I will type my name. Then I can browse the information about me. Then I will go to YouTube. Again, I will browse videos, audios. So whatever I will do here on this incognito tab will not be saved in my history. Now I will open this channel. So I will again press now Ctrl H, and here again you can see my history has not been saved. Again it is showing 11:32 August 18. So after 11:32, whatever I did on this laptop, it won't be saved. So this is how we can use this tab, we called as incognito tab, for private and secure browsing. After doing our work, we can simply close this tab and our history and passwords will not be saved in this device. So this is how you can have safe and secure browsing. For this purpose, you need to open your Google Chrome browser. At right hand side top, you will see these three dots. You need to click on these dots, then click on New Incognito Window. Now it is showing warning, you can browse privately and other people who use this device won't see your activity or history. Only if you download any videos or if you made any bookmarks, then those videos and bookmarks will be saved. But your entire activity and history will not be saved on this device. So whenever you are using third party's laptop or desktop, or if you are browsing from Cyber Cafe, then it is important that you should use incognito tab, because it is private and secure for our browsing purpose. Thank you.